Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to tell you about video game facts.
In 1958, an electronic game called Tennis for Two was created by American physicist William Higinbotham.